Once more, Herr Richter, your client is Meister Victor Wilhelm, patriarch of the Wilhelm family. The Honorable Wilhelms have charitably presided over Meissen for centuries, providing honest work and livelihood for its citizens, whilst protecting them from scoundrels and the like. False rumors abound that the Wilhelms have offended the souls of the dead, and that the manor is haunted by those very souls. Absolute nonsense. You are to investigate the manor and prove that the rumors are false. If, in any case, foul spirits may be encountered, you are to deal with them promptly and discreetly. Here we are. We'll be waiting outside the manor. With your payment, come daybreak. Do not fail us.
Get out.
think you're doing?
Antonius, here's the Winchester you wanted so much. Imported straight from the Americas. But why the hell do you even want something deadly here?
To my beloved Antonius, I'm sorry, but there is simply no justifying your work with the Wilhelms. Josephine told me that 3 of the gardeners there were killed and dumped in the Uru, and that one of them was a woman. 3 people, Antonius, and the woman? I truly believe that there is good in it, and that the soldier raid is just a means to an end. But my heart aches at the thought that so many lives are suffering by your actions, and that your heart is stained by all this evil. How long must I wait until you finally leave that godforsaken vineyard? How many more people must be hurt, just for that cabin you keep promising me? Will you hurt another woman, or a child, or an elderly? My father found work for me as a scullery maid for a landlord, far away, and I will be moving soon. Please do not try to find me. I hope that, without me, you may find the validation to turn over a new leaf. I hope that you might find God in your heart, and I hope that you might, one day, find true peace and happiness. But I realize now that you will not find that in me. Sincerely, Elizabeth.